your back, your seat, your two leg assemblies, and your undercarriage parts. First thing we're gonna do is assemble the undercarriage. So clear a little bit of space. We'll start with this straight 2x4. And these two short pieces. I'll put glue. Use 2.5-inch screws to assemble. When you screw it together, you want to make sure your ends are flush. Nice and flush. Flip it around. Grab any other 2x4 with a cutout in it. Glue. Two and a half inch screws. Grab your tape measure, and this measurement needs to be 1.5 inches. We'll screw it into place. Repeat for the other side. That's all done. Flip it up and we'll insert the wood plugs in it right now. Glue in each hole. Flip it over and do the same thing to the other side. Now your undercarriage is assembled. We'll set it aside. We'll grab your leg assemblies, lay them out on the table. So you can see there's two marked holes on each one of the leg assemblies. Those line up with the seat. Put some glue. The seat goes. We'll grab the seat. Using 2.5-inch screws, we'll line those screws up with those holes showed you earlier. Screw it in place. We'll flip the whole assembly over. Same thing for the other side. making sure the seat is flush with the bottom. The next thing to do is to lay the bench down on the side to insert the undercarriage. So the undercarriage goes in like so. Using 2.5-inch screws, screw into place. After you have inserted the undercarriage, now it's time to put the back in. Slide the back into place using 3-inch screws, screw into place. You will have a gap here between the seat and the back. Is to insert the wood plugs with glue, and your bench is complete.